my health, my power, my strength. You are the healing running through my veins, and you help me do what I must do. And I owe it all to you. My wounds, my pain, my sorrow, my grief. You are the balm that covers me. River of life, green pastures I see. And through the storm, I still have peace. Sickness, disease, you can't have your way. 'Cause God is the healing running through my veins. And no bad report could steal my joy away. 'Cause God, you're the healing running through my veins. Yeah. You sent your word and I believe. It's two-edged sword, the surgery. First in my spirit, my soul and body is medicine internally. So sickness, disease, you can't have your way. 'Cause God is a healer.
Father, you are the great physician who promised that you will place none of these diseases upon us. You are our healer. You are our deliverer. You are our waymaker. You are our miracle worker. You said in Isaiah 53:5, but you were wounded for our transgression, bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with your stripe we are healed. Father, we decree and declare according to 3 John 1:2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as your soul prospers. Father, I know you want me to be healthy. I know you want me to be happy. I know you want me to be healed. I know you want me to prosper. I know you want me to succeed. I know you want me to walk in optimum health. I know that you want me to live without pain, without hurt, without stress. I know that you want me to live disease-free, sickness-free, stress-free. And therefore, I decree and declare, according to your word, I am healthy and physically fit. Sickness and disease are far from me. By your stripes, I am healed. I am healed from every physical, physiological, biochemical, bioelectrical malfunction, from emotional wounds, psychological illnesses, from physical discomfort, from sickness and disease. I speak Jeremiah 17:14-15 over my life. Heal me, O Lord, and I shall be healed. Save me, and I shall be saved. For thou art my praise. Behold, they say unto me, where is the word of the Lord? Let it come nigh. You sent your word to heal us from all of our diseases. Your word is nigh unto me this day. According to Psalm 107:20, I declare that I am healed by the word of the Lord. I speak to every part of my body. Be healed. Spirit of infirmity, loose your hold over my life and the life of my loved ones. Let the fountains of infirmity, affliction, discomfort, and pain dry up now. Let poison and toxins dry up out of every organ of my body now. Neutralize the negative effects of viruses and bacteria, drugs and medical treatment now. I decree and declare that any and all physiological, biochemical, hormonal, neurological, organic, systemic, cellular, or molecular damage sustained from stress, exhaustion, medication, pharmaceuticals, drugs, medical treatment, x-ray, chemo radiation therapy, monoclonal antibodies, etc. It is reversed now. I speak health and healing over my cells, my organs, and systems. I speak healing to my glands. I speak health and healing over my mind. I speak health and healing over my body. I speak that my brain is healed, my frontal lobe, my parietal lobe, my occipital lobe, my temporal lobe, the limbic system, the pituitary glands, thalamus, hypothalamus, amygdala, hippocampus, pons, medulla, brainstem, nervous system, corpus callosum, cerebrum, cerebellum. They are all healed and they come under divine alignment, and you are functioning like God has ordained you to function. Father, I decree and declare that my mind is being healed. Heal my thought processes biochemically and bioelectrically. Let there be no misfiring between the left and right brain. I decree that there is perfect balance in my mind, my body, and my life. Heal me emotionally, psychologically, right down to my soul. Heal me of suppressed emotions, denial, anger, bitterness, rage, loneliness, feelings of isolation, fear, unbelief, doubt, confusion, distress, stress, sadness, depression, frustration, victimization, resentment, blame, abuse, misunderstanding, projection, suggestion, bad reports, evil reports, negativity, innuendos, hallelujah, that undermine my health and healing. Hallelujah. Reverse the atmosphere that I'm living in. Remove the tension from out of my house, out of my environment. Heal me of regret, revenge, unforgiveness, jealousy, envy, conflict, self-hatred, insecurity. Deliver me from the snare of venomous contaminations, emotional blackmail, emotional attachments, soul ties, malicious gossip, spirits of inheritance, toxic and noxic relationships, poisons of the mind, poison of my spirit, pain, discomfort, discouragement, fear of death, confusion, hemorrhaging of joy, hemorrhaging of peace, hemorrhaging of my finances. Hallelujah. Heal me, God, of hemorrhaging of natural and spiritual resources. Oh, God, heal me. Let there be no more deterioration, disorientation, disillusionment, depression, suicidal thoughts, feelings of isolation, loneliness, fatalism or fatalities, railings, allegation or death. Free me from all negative emotions. I shall no longer hold bitterness or strife or falsehood or jealousy or slander or envy or defiance or offenses in my heart, in my soul, towards anyone. I release them. I let them go. I forgive them, Father, because I recognize all of the negative effects these emotions and these attitudes have had on my body. Today, I choose to let it go. I release offenses. I release bitterness. I release negativity. I release toxic thoughts. I release toxic relationships. I release fear. I release doubt. I release worry. I release bitterness. I release hurt. And I say it unequivocally in the name of Jesus. Offenses go. Bitterness go. Negativity go. Toxic thoughts go. Toxic relationships go. Fear go. Doubt go. Worry go. Bitterness go. Hurts go. Father, I trust you. Hallelujah. To fight my battle. Fight on my behalf. I cannot fight this any longer. Father, I release you. Hallelujah. You are the God that wars on my behalf. And I release angels as well. I decree, I declare, according to Psalm 91, verse 1 to 16, you said in your word that he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge, my fortress, my God. In him will I trust. Surely he shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers, and underneath his wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night. I refute night fears in the name of Jesus, nor from the arrow that flies by day. No weapon formed against you shall prosper, nor from the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor from the destruction that wasteth at noon. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thy eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked, because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation. There shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over you to keep you in all of your ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the adder, the young lion and the dragon shalt thou trample under thy feet, because he has set his love upon thee. Therefore will I deliver thee. I will set him on high, because he hath known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. Father, I decree and declare this entire, hallelujah, portion of scripture over my life. In addition to that, according to your word in Philippians 4, 6 to 7, I speak to all anxiety, depression, neurosis, psychosis, fibromyalgia, to chronic pain syndromes, all bipolar, schizophrenic and schizoid affect disorder, all obsessive thoughts and all obsessive thinking, I decree and declare that I am healed from these things. Obsessive, compulsive, and post-traumatic stress disorder is loosed from my life, and I command their power to be broken from off of my life in the name of Jesus. According to Hebrews 10:22, I draw near to you with a true heart and full assurance of faith, having my heart sprinkled from an evil conscience and my body washed with pure water. I speak divine healing and regression of all coronary artery disease and all cerebral vascular disease. The arteries of my heart, my brain, and major organs are now washed free of plaque and cholesterol. I am free from the risk of stroke, from the risk of hardening of the artery, from the risk of blindness. I am free from hypertension. I am free from renal failure. I am free from heart attack. I am free from angina and chronic chest pain. I speak supernatural victory over chronic infection, obesity, colds, flus, viruses, and declare healing over my body. I decree that I'm healed from meningitis, osteomyelitis, pelvic inflammatory disease, myositis, and all forms of endocarditis disease. I decree and declare, hallelujah, as I look to your word in Isaiah 54:17, which declares that no weapon formed against me will prosper. I decree and declare victory over all autoimmune disorder and speak healing to all forms of lupus, rheumatoid arthritis, thyroiditis, conjunctivitis, allergic rhinitis, Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, diverticulitis, gout, Lyme's disease, chronic cellulitis, myocarditis, uveitis, meningitis, optic neuritis, multiple sclerosis. I superimpose the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus over the law of sin and death, and decree and declare that I am healed of terminal cancer, of tumors, of AIDS, of seizure, of stroke, of Parkinson's disease, of multiple sclerosis, of ALS, of emphysema, of sickle cell disease. According to Psalm 118 verse 17, I shall not die but live to declare your works. And Lord, as I rely solely upon you, I declare, according to 3 John 1 and 2, that above all things, I am prosperous, I am healthy, and I therefore speak divine healing over my body, over the cardiovascular system, over the neurological system, over the pulmonary system, over the gastrointestinal system, over the reproductive system, over my renal system, over my hematological system. I decree and declare that I am loosed from every infirmity, including deforming rheumatoid arthritis, degenerative osteoarthritis, osteoporosis, spine compression, fractures, slip disc, herniated disc, chronic neck and back pain, and that I am free to move freely in order to fulfill God's original purpose in my life. According to Genesis chapter 1 verse 28 and Luke 10:19, you have given me dominion and power over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt me. Therefore, I speak divine deliverance from every addiction, from narcotics, to alcohol and all forms of cocaine, all forms of heroin, hallucinogenics, and any form of drug addiction. I speak healing from chronic fatigue, from chronic depression, from chronic pain, from overeating, from excess drinking, from undereating, from compulsive, inappropriate, and extramarital activities that will make me compromise my health. And Father, help me to walk in just a discipline in every area of my life. And I'm crying out to you today because I need discipline. Help me to get myself together in Jesus' name. I come again, hallelujah, asking you to empower me, hallelujah, by your word, by your blood, and by the Holy Spirit. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come against hunters of the night, those that await the right moment to strike at me. I come against night fears, night sweats, night terror, hallucinations, bad dreams, nightmares, heart palpitation, anxiety, cold sweats, restless leg syndrome, poor circulation, Charlie horses, tingling in my extremities, craving for drugs, craving for sugar, craving for food, craving for alcohol. Come against lustful fantasies and thoughts, uncontrollable crying, feelings of emptiness, feelings of loneliness, suicidal thoughts, death wishes, bad wedding, hallelujah, from a weak bladder. Strengthen me, God, in the name of Jesus. Let me rest in you. Let my sleep be sweet. Wrap me in your arms, dear Lord. Protect me. Comfort me. Help me. Give me my breakthrough. Give me my miracle. Give me my healing. Give me my freedom. I want to be set free. I decree and declare that every weapon formed against me is now impotent. Every word spoken contrary to your will over my life is null and void. It shall not take root, nor shall it come to pass. Every trap constructed malfunctions. Every diabolical contract is nullified. Remove the sentence of death from my life and the lives of my loved ones. Superimpose the spirit of life in Christ Jesus over the spirit of death. I veto, I reverse the curse within my bloodline. I break the bondage associated with it. I break the bondage associated with family idols, word curses, witchcraft prayer, blood sacrifices, ill wishes, deviling in the dark arts, and negativity. Jehovah Shalom, let your peace fill my mind. Let your peace fill my soul. And let your power fill my heart, my spirit. In the name of Jesus, cause the atmosphere of death to be replaced with the atmosphere of healing. I command the dead and decaying things in my life to be restored. Let life superimpose itself over my body. Let life superimpose itself over the spirit of death. Once again, I decree and declare, I shall not die, but I shall live in the name of Jesus. I breathe in the life of God. I breathe in the life of Jesus, and I reject any further progress of the spirit of death in my life. Father, let your creative and recreative power, like laser surgery, operate upon my body, operate upon my life. Let every compromised area receive healing now. Jehovah Rapha, let the power of your spirit enter into my bloodstream and cleanse my blood of all toxins. I command evil injections and infections to be ineffective. Let healing fires burn and destroy foreign substance floating around in my body. Uproot and destroy evil growth. Expel bacteria, hallelujah, that has intruded into my body. Release me from the spirit spirits of infirmity, from sterility, from infertility. Father, in the name and by the blood of Christ, reverse the effects of demonic injections, hexes, spells, deposits placed in my food, in my vitamins, in my water, in my prescriptions. Reverse the effects of implants, hormones, pesticides, germs, GMOs, viruses, environments, and stress that cause addictions, cellular mutation, molecular abnormality, biochemical and bioelectrical malfunction, disease proliferation, deformities, tumors, strokes, growths, fungus, seizure, heart attacks, handicaps, cancer, tumors, melanoma, lymphoma, leukemia, myeloma, sarcoma, carcinoma, all of the omas, in the name of Jesus, neuroblastoma, geoblastoma, meningioma, colon cancer, lung cancer, breast cancer, pancreatic cancer, prostate cancer, liver cancer, skin cancer, rectal cancer, head and neck cancer, thyroid cancer, germ and cell tumors, ovarian cancer, gastric cancer, uterine cancer. Eradicate the cancer from my body now in Jesus' name. I speak over my blood. Father, reverse the blood disorder, bladder infection, hematological challenges, immune deficiencies, compromisation, weakening or malfunctioning of the organ, disfigurements, inabilities, paralysis, dementia, lethargy, listlessness, labored breathing, tremors, anxiety attacks, sleep disorder, violent or disturbing dreams, nightmares, insomnia, confusion, disorientation, seizures, epileptic fits, migraine headaches, body ache, rashes, sores, scabs, blisters, dryness, itchiness, scaling, psoriasis, hair loss, blotchiness, blotches, blood clots, angina, asthma, bronchitis, loss of teeth, bleeding, hemorrhaging, bruising, infections, thrush, yeast infection, allergic reaction, allergies, muscular atrophy, weakness, dizziness, cluster headaches, migraine headaches, vascular headaches, tension headaches, spinal headaches, light sensitivity, high blood pressure, low blood sugar, spiking of blood sugar, low blood pressure, nausea, vomiting, fungus, ringworm, pink eye, dry eyes, glaucoma, sinus infection, postnasal drip, decreased sense of smell, difficulty breathing, cysts, fibrocystic disease, breast pain, back pain, abnormal mammograph, chest pain, angina, cardiac catheterization, high blood pressure, low blood pressure, abnormal EKGs, heart murmurs, valve prolapse, shortness of breath, asthma, sleep apnea, abnormal chest x-rays, heartburn, reflux acid, hiatal hernia, ulcers, renal failure, kidney disease, dialysis, reoccurring urinary infection, lupus, scleroderma, HIV, AIDS, arthritis, hypothyroidism, diabetes, excess bruising, excessive bleeding, blood clots, hepatitis, anemia, fibromyalgia, neck pain, joint pain, TMJ, excessive periods, excessive bleeding, menopausal crisis, hormonal imbalance, bipolar disorder, depression, anxiety attacks, body dysmorphic syndrome, malignant hyperthermia, adverse reaction to anesthesia, megarexia, anorexia, mucus, pus, abnormal discharge, bed sores, gangrene, callus, bunions, corns, spurs, muscle cramps, muscle aches, addiction, neonatal challenges, gerontological crisis, gynecological crisis, obstetric crises, sickle cell crises, stunted growth and development, deformities, non-responsiveness to treatment, resistance to therapy. Father, in the name of Jesus, let there be miracles. Replace ill health with optimum and vibrant health. Cleanse my body from toxic waste, from toxic thoughts, from cravings and emotions. Let there be a supernatural blood transfusion. Wash away the waste by the blood of the Lamb, which redeemed me from the curse of death and sickness and disease. Give my doctors and nurses and medical attendants the patience, the wisdom, the insight to know how to handle me and successfully treat this condition. I pray for a medical breakthrough. I pray that you would bless their loved ones, bless their family, bless their marriages, bless their practices, protect them from medical malpractice, protect them from lawsuits, grant my caregivers, grant them the gift of healing, grant them supernatural health, deliver them from fatigue and frustration, bring joy to their lives, bless the works of their hands, compensate them for their compassion and care. Father, bless my caregivers, remove fatigue, give them periods of great refreshing and restorative rest, remove the stress, let not their immune system be compromised as a result of their care for me, keep them from catching colds, build their immune system, take care of their affairs, please Lord, give them friends and loved ones that care for them as they have cared for me, remove financial hardship and burdens. Meet their every need in Jesus' name. Father, cleanse our mind from any toxic suggestions or projections or evil reports or bad reports or innuendos that cause worry, anxiety, fear, frustration, depression, distress, heaviness, sadness, or the spiking of blood pressure. Heal me from stress-related illness and post-traumatic stress disorder. Father, right now, I repent of all covenants and contracts that I have made knowingly or unknowingly that have created toxic soul ties. I repent for taking counsel from any other spirit other than your spirit and any other representative, hallelujah, that means me no good, that may have opened doors to any kind of evil activities. I decree and declare that my mind is fortified and resolute. My emotions are sound and stable. My faith is steadfast and unfaltering. The zeal of the Lord fills my soul and my spirit. I break demonic strongholds. I break satanic strongholds in the name of Jesus and decree that I am healed. Father, right now, I make this declaration over my life. I am blessed. I am blessed physiologically. I am blessed emotionally. I am blessed spiritually. I am blessed neuropsycho-immunologically. My mind, my body connection is blessed. I am blessed genetically. I am blessed psychologically. Blessed biochemically, bioelectrically, neurologically, hormonally, organically, glandularly, gastrointestinally, pulmonarily, endocrinologically, gynecologically, psychologically, systemically, molecularly, cellularly, skeletally, anatomically, muscularly, hormonally, genetically, epidermically, nutritionally, corporally, commercially, relationally, socially, financially, parentally, spiritually, organizationally, politically, interpersonally, personally, and behaviorally, I decree I am blessed. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, I claim full and complete healing and declare sickness and disease is far from me. I overcome this by the blood of the Lamb and the word of the testimony in Jesus' name. I dismiss and disband my body, my mind, my soul from evil discouragement, from negative thoughts, images of death, from failure and sickness in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, hasten your promise to heal me of all of my afflictions and diseases. I cancel ungodly, malevolent delays in my healing and miracle. And right now, I thank you in the name of Jesus. Amen.